Hi guys, welcome to my
channel.
So today we'll be doing something really exciting. Think farm and think something to drink. Let's see what I'm up to.
Sweat dripping off me before I even knew her name. La la la, you felt like ooh la la la, yeah. No, sapphire and moonlight, we danced for hours in the same tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands. La la la.
Vinegar, so
vinegar.
Pickle. So we're pickling it over here.
Oh, nice!
Raw,
amazing.
Pickle it.
With the rosemary.
Such a nice texture
so
in the mouth.
The skin side down.
Yeah.
And they use that lid.
Red color. It's called red. Asian method's called red pickle. And then they use clay pots and steam. So we're going to use normal pot and our normal steamer. Conventional steam. It's not a living span with bamboo. Yeah.
Why was the net there again to not burn the pot?
Yeah.
At the bottom.
And not
that's
for the
flavor.
Ginger and all that stuff to like actually touch the bottom of the pan and go brown and stuff. Just want it to be there in the liquid.
Before I even knew her name, la la la. You felt like ooh la la la. Yeah, no. Sapphire and moonlight. We danced for hours in the same tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands. La la la.
Smoked cheese as well. So it's like smoked cheese in there.
Thank you. I should be.